There was plenty of effort and spirit in the game against Chelsea, but a Hasselbank penalty, followed by a Gudjonsson strike in the first half, gave Chelsea the points.